what a wonderful God we serve.
What I'm about to show y'all is our daddy. Go ahead. Remember, keep your eyes on the Lord.
Put the eye on.
Thank you. best anyway. Here we go.
Thank you. to preach the gospel. So then if they go on with Brother Chris, they go on with Evangelist Chris Gerard, and y'all know what a fireball he is. If I tell you what the game is in preaching, nobody can do it. Amen. I want to say to you that I am so proud to have you sitting on the front row tonight, soon to be in a couple more years anyway. Another Lee University graduate.
Yeah.
broke her leg. And a while back, and thank God she's walking again. I'm glad to see that.
Thank you.
We used to sing that all the time. Glad to know that I'm on the right road today, man. Talk about faith. You know you're on the right road when God tells you to do something and you finally listen and you do what God tells you to do. So many times we want to just hold on to the security blanket. I know we've got a lot of friends and a lot of family members, and I know they all ask, why did you move to Georgia? I know Chrissy asked them a bunch of times, why did you move? In fact, I've already heard it tonight, but not from Chrissy. Why did you move to Georgia? And I'm going to tell you something. It was not an easy decision. Wanda had been at the job she'd been on for 15 years. Was making pretty good money. We had one of the security blankets they call medical insurance. The key word was had, which now means that you have to rely on God. And you know what? Ain't there one that's been sick yet? So God's still on the throne. We left everything and everybody we know. We got sick of the joy. And we never dreamed that we'd be where we are today. But I'm glad to know that God is faithful. And when we'll be faithful, he'll bless us. Amen. So those of y'all who still got a problem with us in Georgia.
She said, I'm not here.
I know. You remember that y'all taught us to follow God. Where he leads, where we're going to follow. Though none go with us, and I hope you will, or at least come visit, we got a place to put you up.
Amen.
None go with us, too, we're going to follow.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Let me get on here.
Give me a G there, boys. Go ahead and lock that one out there, that one.
How about Mr. Henry? Young one is still in the car.
Oh,
to do this song, I gotta figure out what key it's in. And she wanted her sister to sing this with us. We used to do this all the time. And Dwayne, well, I tell you what, we'll do it the next song. That way it'll give Dwayne a little time to get here, all right? And while he's on his way, I'm gonna tell you about this song right here. In case none of you ever heard about this one right here. Well, I gotta use this cheat sheet tonight again. Find nothing. Never really. All right. I thought that song was an A. It's not. But hey, boys, hey.
Thank you. Oh, never to reach.
exactly when Jesus is coming back. In an hour when man knoweth not. Amen. That's when it's coming. Amen. And he's coming to get his bride. And I'm going to tell you, if you don't get the wedding garment on, the Bible says you're not getting in. Amen. You might have the wedding garment on, but you've not been cleansed by the blood of Jesus Christ. You're not getting in. Amen. Praise the Lord. We're going to rise up. Yeah.
Let's go.
You have manifested yourself tonight, Holy Ghost, in this house tonight. Anybody that does not believe that is just in a complete state of denial. Let us see ourselves as you see us. Are we walking in the Spirit under the blood, or are we walking in the flesh in our own will tonight? Because can I tell you this, folks, that your flesh and your will get you to hell. But if you wash in the blood,